an old iPod box which I have removed inside and everything. So for the corners, I'll be sticking the other paper, and for inside also. Now I have sticked. For the wheel, this I have taken from an old machinery, and this is the stick. So I'm going to join this and this together like this. I'm gonna place this in the center. You can use a kind of cap like this for also for the wheel. But before, I'm gonna stick paper over this wheel. Now I have sticked both the wheels. Now in the center, I'll be sticking this. Now for the front part, I'm using this chopstick. So first, I'll be sticking this. Attached. Now I made a hole in this to attach this stick inside. Now for the inside part, I placed on a hole. And for the top layer, it's a cardboard and the oversticking glitter sheet also. For inserting in this, you can use a small bowl or any other small cap like this. I'm using this small traditional light lamp for this, and I have attached the decorating, and you can use any decorating you want. Okay. For the top layer, I'm using a glass liner, metallic silver. You can also use glitter